Hello everyone, today we have a Kia CEED. We will remove the rear door panel. Okay, I will explain you. Under this rubber you'll have a screw, cross type screw. Under this rubber here you can see, take the rubber out, this is your screw. Here inside you'll have a plastic cover. Under this cover you'll have another screw. Let's remove them. Okay. Try to remove this cover. Sometimes it came out easy, sometimes it came out very hard. You can see the cover there. Just put your screwdriver on the top and try to remove it. Now, two screws. Cross type screws. Now, remove this thing here. The plastic removal tool. Three clips in all the way. Now, the door have just clips all around. You will have a small place to put your hand under. Grab it, put your foot. Okay. I will remove them. Okay. Disconnect the. You will have just one cable.
I'll show you.
Okay. Just one cable. Disconnected is from the window switch, and this is from the locking mechanism. It came here. This is your speakers, your window motor regulator. This is your swiper. Okay. The clips are very strong, you will not break it.
Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.
Bye bye.